Okay, 41, this would be a spot guilt. This is a December born, actually early part of December. She was actually in the nursery and kind of kicked back. She's small for her age. We'll be the first to admit, the events showing by weight, I think it worked to her advantage. And at the same time, I don't think she's terribly far behind, and she's not a hard doer. I think she'll catch up. With her size there, I do think potentially she can make an August setting and be fresh enough for a spotted guild of that age. In terms of quality, I think she's very good. Her pedigree reads Van Wilder, Riot, LED Riot. She's a partner hog. The Lane Ridner and Ben Kronberg bought this guild out of the all-in bred guild sale. Bought this mother. It was a guild shown by Ava Ginner at the Breeders' Cup. She was reserved there. Very popular guild that we raised. Bred her to Van Wilder. Those guys bought her. Sold a bear in a guild in Knauf sale. Sold a guild very high. A littermate. They're early out of the farm sale. And this guild here, I think, is a very, very high quality guild. As I said, she's a little bit smaller for her age. I think at the end of the summer, it's not going to matter. She's going to be fresher than most of those and maintain it. Get past that. She is heavy structured. She's loose. She's great in her center. Got a huge, huge hind leg and a useful hind leg at that. And I think in terms of just sheer quality skeleton, I think, is as important as anything, because her angulation up front's good, her hind leg's good, good center, the right amount of muscle and square. Very, very good kind of a gilt and a neat kind of an offering for an older gilt. You're still going to maintain that freshness come August.